through a series of mostly non-violent revolutions, instituted democratic forms of government, the downfall of communist regimes in Europe was...
Cane's is not better than Chick-fil-A, but what are you talking about? You sound...
Why are you talking when I'm talking?
Yo, hey, come on, man.
Since you want to talk so much, read the next paragraph.
I don't know what page it's on.
Well, you got 3 seconds to find it before I blow your goddamn head off. Three.
Yo, fuck.
Two.
I can't find it. I can't.
Not my problem. Saved by the bell.
Now tomorrow class, we start reading The Great Gatsby. Come to class paying attention or you gonna end up like Gatsby.
Damn, I hate these kids.
Hey. Did you just say you hate these kids?
Who are you?
I heard you was talking back to your mama today.
Nobody even said
Who
anything.
Who the fuck you raising your voice at, nigga? Huh? Keep smacking. I'ma smack them damn teeth out your mouth. You think you hard, little nigga?
No.
You think you hard, little nigga? You wanna hit me?
How do we get here?
Hit me then, nigga. Here go a knife. Cut me.
What?
I'm from Compton, nigga. I done seen 300 niggas die. All at the same time.
How did that even happen?
You think you hard, nigga? I was from Compton Crip. We was punching babies in the face, nigga.
Why?
I got shot in the chest every single day, nigga.
Dad.
I'm not your dad.
Dad.
I'm not your dad.
Daddy.
I am not your dad.
So, class, where is mankind headed?
Yes.
First of all, I would like to start by saying... all men are rapists.
Girl, you
are
what?
From
Yo,
birth.
Class is canceled.
And second, I find the word mankind offensive.
Wow.
Why? We live in a male-dominated, rapist, sexist, women-oppressing world, and we don't need words with man in it. So how should I, a man, refer to a woman? You shouldn't.
Oh.
Ever. Because you're a man, and men are inferior to women. And you're a pedophile because you're a man, so.
Okay, so you agree with Kathy Aru. Any words that possess man should not be used.
Exactly.
Human.
No.
Manatee.
No.
Superman.
Hell no.
Mansplain, even though it doesn't exist.
Get him.
It does exist. Do research. Google it. You're ignorant. All men are ignorant.
Hey,
that's why they shouldn't exist.
Give her the F now.
No men means equal pay. Better opportunities, and no rapists.
Question. If you hate men so much, why are you in my class?
Oh, get him, professor!
A man teaching women. Man teaching women.
Rape?
What?
Rape?
Rape?
Google it. Do your research.
That nigga said Rick
Griffey
James.
Boy, I know you ain't laughing with that dad hat on, looking like you coach Little League, dad boy.
You look like a nigga off the bat.
Looking at, oh, look at this nigga, glass, big ass eyes, Powerpuff Girl looking at. You can see the future with them motherfuckers, huh? I bet this nigga seen this roast coming. Why this nigga look like Bubba from Forrest Gump?
I know everything there is to know about shrimp.
Looking at, oh, and his gap, boy, nigga, do you floss with a mattress? Boy, Eddie Murphy looking at, Michael Strahan looking at, I'm ready, Boxhead SpongeBob looking at, Ice JJ Fish looking at, there's something about your girl that just makes my head.
Bro, where you going?
I'm going home.
Where you going, bro?
I'm going
bro,
home.
Griffin, you got bitches, bro.
I'm going home.
You got bitches.
I'm going home.
You got hoes, bro.
I'm going home.
You got hoes.
I'm going home.
You got hoes.
I'm going home.
Boy, I'm about to get on your big
salamander in a t-shirt looking at.
That nigga said a salamander.
Bro, chill. Your head look like a water jug,
that
bro.
Nigga said your head fat as shit.
Oh, I'm on your big long neck ostrich face ass.
Long ass neck.
You stink. You musty. You smell like mildew and rubbing alcohol, nigga. What the fuck?
I'd rather smell like alcohol than smell like abandoned child. Oh, my daddy don't love me, so he left me face ass.
Oh, shit.
Nah, son, my pops is gone. Just like that baby you shorty aborted. Ain't that like her fifth one, though?
She's pro-choice. You should know you've been living with us for the last 2 months, you homeless bitch.
Bro, chill. At least I don't lock myself in the closet and cut my wrists.
That's why your dad don't love you. Yo, your mom still on drugs or what? Your dad raped your mom. Yo, son, you's a bitch.
How did we get here?
No, no, your mom is a bitch.
We were just having
bro,
fun.
You a bitch. Run my shit, nigga.
We were just having fun.
Run it. Run it. Run my shit.
Hey,
who is Kyle over there?
Oh, no, I ain't never seen Kyle.
I'm pressing Kyle on hood.
Hey, where's you from, cuz? Oh, cuz from the P's.
Oh, crip, I'll knock your ass out, cuz.
Hey, I think cuz retarded.
Nigga, I don't give a fuck. Nigga, on east side, cuz, Pyro. I'ma treat cuz like a Pyro. Nigga, what is you saying?
Yeah.
Hey, bro, cuz.
What's up, my nigga? What's good, cuz?
You gonna draw on my gun, cuz? You sick, cuz. Hey,
put that shit away, my nigga. I ain't let you kill this retarded nigga. Come on. East side, you lucky, cuz.
I don't give a fuck, you know me, East Side, yeah.
Nigga,
pop! Oh, shit, greatest actor in the world!
I don't know, baby. I just thought the movie was kind of boring.
Oh, my
I
thought, God.
Yo,
really?
Look at that bad bitch over there by that ugly Ooh. Nigga. Hey, my, what's Not good?
You just gonna let him talk to me like that?
Babe, just ignore him. Okay?
Damn, she got a fat ass
on me, nigga.
Anthony.
Babe, you ain't got no ass. They clearly talking about somebody else.
Drop the zero and get with this big dick.
You fucked up.
Anthony.
Fuck.
Hey.
Hey, bro, talking.
What, nigga?
Oh, this nigga bald.
Y'all wanna fuck my girl?
Hell yeah.
Yeah,
what
the fuck?
Well, if y'all fuck her, y'all gonna have to fuck me,
babe,
too.
Bro.
Nigga. Oh, fuck me first.
Oh,
nigga.
Dog, hold on.
What's up, nigga?
On.
Y'all niggas hard?
I mean,
y'all niggas hard?
I thought I was.
Well, fuck me hard.
Oh
nigga.
My God.
Who dick I'm sucking first?
Baby.
Who dick I'm sucking
God.
First?
Oh
nigga,
my
I
God.
Every,
oh,
last,
oh,
why y'all
okay.
dick?
Oh, hell
no. Nigga,
let's
go, man.
What
I'm talking about, nigga.
I'm sorry,
guy,
your boyfriend, a faggot.
I told you. I told you, babe. I told you. I got you. Nigga, any nigga fucking with you, they got to fuck me.
What?
Shh. Babe, come on. Let's go home.
Hey, what happened to you and old girl? Me and who? That one girl you used to go out with. Go out with. Where did we go? Bro, that one girl you used to talk to.
What did we talk about?
I'm not sure. Your girl, bro. Ex, whatever.
You got like a picture or something?
Your fucking ex! Your recent ex!
Oh, yeah, she died.
She died? How did she die?
She had a heart attack on the sidewalk.
Yo, for real?
Yeah, and then she tripped and broke her neck.
Oh my God.
Yeah. And then she got hit by a car.
A car?
A truck! A big ass truck, a diesel truck. Then a chainsaw fell on her face. Yeah, a chainsaw. And the chainsaw was a bomb from ISIS. And it blew up. It blew her body up.
Oh my God.
Then a plane crashed on top of her. Then an asteroid came down and hit her. Boom. Then she went to hell.
Oh my God, rest in peace.
You fucking bitch.
It's okay.
You fucking bitch.
Hey, it's okay. I'm your friend.
Hey, what's cracking, cuz? You're my driver?
Yeah, cuz, on crib, cuz, get in, cuz, we moving, cuz.
You know what? Never mind, I'ma
get
just...
your ass in the car before I beat your ass! Okay. I ain't drive over here for nothing!
Well, you going to the gym, cuz? Cuz, that's in the enemy hood, cuz, I'ma drop you off a few blocks before.
Oh, yeah, I haven't been to the gym in a long time.
Alright, cuz, shut up, I don't care, cuz.
Crip.
Hello?
Oh, what's good with it, cuz? What? You know where cuz is? Alright, cuz, cool. I'm down the street, cuz. Alright, cuz.
Hey, cuz, we gonna stop up here real quick, cuz.
You can just let me out right
here. Nah, cuz, it's gonna take like 2 seconds. On the set, there go cuz right there.
Oh.
Cuz think this a game.
Hold on.
Hey, I'll be right back. I got juice boxes and cookies and shit just in case you get hungry. Don't go nowhere or I'll kill your ass.
Hey, cuz, let me holler at you real quick, cuz.
I just want to go to the gym, get some games. I'm going on.
Yo, Griff. So you just gonna keep jacking your dick off right there?
If I stop now, I got caught jacking off. But if I keep going, then you're gay for watching me.
But aren't you gay for jacking off in front of me?
I was jacking off before. You just walked in. You're watching me jack off. Therefore, you are gay and I am not.
Nah, dude, you're gay. You fucking got caught, dude.
Nah, dude, you're fucking gay. You watch dudes jack off.
Nah, dude, I'm not leaving.
Well, I'm not stopping, dude.
So you're gonna jack off in front of me?
I sure am.
You're gay, dude.
No, you're gay.
Just stop, dude.
Come over here and make me stop, dude.
Dude, that was pretty gay.
Yeah, a little bit, but you're still gay, dude.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, my God.
Yes.
Dude.
You're gay, dude.
Bruh, Incredibles 2, is you ready? Let's go, bro.
You ain't gotta tell me twice, let's go.
Yo, I've been waiting 10 long years for this. Any little kid get in my way, I'm folding it.
Whoa,
straight up.
Wow, bro.
Yo, I'm gonna be like, this ain't for you! Bah! 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 You wasn't even born! Kick!
What?
Uppercut!
Yeah, okay.
Then I'm gonna take out my knife.
What?
I'm gonna start stabbing them little motherfuckers. This movie is for grown folks. Yeah. Then after that, I'm gonna pull out my motherfucking gun!
Yo, chill!
I'm gonna shoot every last one of those little bitches!
I'm not going, I'm going home. I'm not.
Blah! Blah! Blah!
No!
Reload! Blah!
No!
Blah!
I'm not.
Blah! Reload! Blah!
What kind of gun
blah.
Is that?
Blah! Blah! Blah!
Oh my God!
Okay, I'm up.
Yeah, get him, Griffy.
Okay.
Get him, Griff.
Out here on my shit.
Ooh, okay.
Say, pics get the money by any means, like I'm out here sucking dick. Nigga,
oh,
I don't...
What? Oh, hold on.
What?
Hold on.
Don't act like you ain't just
did
say
you
that
hear what you just said?
But I didn't mean, nah, I didn't mean like that.
Oh,
I, just, I said like, I said like, it don't mean, I... bro, I'm about to go. I got more.
Nah,
I got
nah,
more.
Bro,
look,
just stop.
All my niggas savages. No DJ Khaled, but we the best. I get a little hard when he rubs lotion on my chest, and then
pause.
Dude, it's a metaphor.
It's a metaphor.
It's a metaphor.
No!
If you let me finish. Okay, listen.
Nah, I'm done. Listen.
Any nigga tripping, I put the clip in, then I'm down to go.
Okay.
I feel a certain way when he fuck me slow.
Oh hell no!
No, no. I said she.
No, we done.
No,
no, no, no, no.
Hey, it's on Griff. Griff. It's on Griff.
Oh, Griff.
I'm hot on any ride. You got a problem? Hit my line. That 4-5 will hit your spine, and if the nigga fine, he can get it any time.
Hold on.
What?
Did you hear what you just said, nigga?
Dog, can I finish? Did I cut you off when you was rapping? Listen.
I don't think I want to.
Bar's hot. Hot enough to ignite flames on the stovetop.
Okay.
Where the pots, cause I'm really cooking.
Alright.
If he looking good, guaranteed he get his booty tooken.
Oh, no!
It's a metaphor.
Metaphor.
Like,
that's I'ma
kill
gay,
him
nigga.
With my gun.
Nah.
I'ma take his life.
Life or his ass?
Bro. Okay, look.
Man.
When that heat is held, I heat shells. I stock mags like retail.
Oh.
I like it when he hit me up against the wall.
Oh my God.
Thumbnail.
Hell no! We
no,
done, bro!
No,
we done! It's done! It's done, bro! No! No! You, Griff!
So yep, you
yep, yeah, Griffy.
I let off an 8K of 4.5 and 2.9s into my gun jam. So much heat, it'll leave your body suntan. It'll leave your life banned. That mean you dead. Guaranteed to take your soul like that bomb head from Fred.
Fred?
Huh?
Bro, you said Fred.
I heard it too. It's a metaphor, bro. Can I finish rapping now?
Let me rap, bro.
Bad bitch on FaceTime.
Okay.
That's
okay.
A hotline.
I agree.
Niggas send nudes to my phone.
What?
That's the pipeline. And it's a whole lot of pipe. I'm trying to ride like a bike.
Oh, hell no!
Why do we keep letting this nigga rap, bro?
Or is that nigga going in on you?
Okay, last one. Let me rap, okay?
Man, bro.
I flow like river. Flow cold. Shiver. Give her deep dick till she feel it in her liver. I live in her guts. And her nigga lives in mine.
Oh,
I feel
man.
His dick poke my lungs when he hit it from behind.
If you gay, you gay. It don't matter. It's 2017.
I like girls. I like vagina. I'm going home. You can't fold.
Here we go.
You can't hold me.
This
that
nigga.
4.5 will leave your body holy. Split your avocado. Call it guacamole. I seen your bitch, I took her quick. Left your ass lonely.
Damn, okay.
Took her to the crib, got head slowly. Passed it to the homies. Your bitch, she a thought. She'll take more balls to the face than a soccer goal.
Yo!
I told you, just let me finish.
Do your shit, my nigga.
Bitches think they running shit.
Nope.
Like a track meet. But this snub nose will hit you where your tracks meet.
Ooh.
Stop your heartbeat.
Ooh.
Anybody can get it. I don't discriminate.
Equality.
A nigga will get his ass ate like it's on a dinner plate, flipped over, legs up, and then I penetrate.
Wait, my God. I'm in shape. That's your last one forever.
I'm a star lord like Quill. You gonna see stars when I knock your ass to sleep. No night Quill. Speaking of sleep. My man Will, dick game real.
Come
put
on.
Coma dick thick like a Dre Beats pill. I eat his nut for lunch.
What?
Dick jabbing my guts. Felt him in my stomach like I was holding a crunch.
It's cool to be gay, but we don't want to hear about how gay you are.
Yes, please get the fuck out. Like
okay,
bye.
Back at it again, like a rerun. I have returned. Refund. Flow hotter than heated leather. Flow so hot, it can change the weather.
Okay.
I'm the greatest ever. I will never fall. Answer the phone when a nigga call. He want dick.
He
getting hit every time he come around like tetherball.
You should have left that shit in 2017.
What I say?
Don't act like you ain't say what you just said.
Yo, y'all be tripping over old shit. Like a GameCube controller cord. I'm too much. Like something you can't afford. Fucking a man is something you should explore. Shouldn't. I meant shouldn't. Can I finish?
You shouldn't have started.
Okay, look. I pack more heat than a Grand Theft Auto cheat. Cold. Put the heat to your fabric like I'm ironing your clothes. Put your meat in my jaw. Fuck my face while saliva leak on your balls. Then you come in my mouth and I swallow it all.
No.
It's a metaphor.
No.
It's a metaphor.
That ain't no goddamn metaphor.
Come get you, man.
No. Yes.
My bars, so cold.
Again.
The flow, so mean. I get more ass than Fashion Nova jeans.
Ooh,
she go down, she suck me clean. Suck it till she hiccup. Then I lift her dress up and beat on that bottom like I'm running low on ketchup.
Ooh.
Then her nigga next.
Oh,
he moan daddy bulldozer when them cheeks getting wrecked.
Oh,
bro,
my
bro,
God.
It's a metaphor. Nah, it's a metaphor. Bro, how come you never let me finish?
You know why? You know,
y'all niggas is hating,
what?
Praying on my downfall like the second coming of Jesus Christ.
Okay, that's real.
But I'm too nice, and I will never switch up like I'm turning on a light.
Okay.
And I will never switch to pussy from pipe,
huh?
Cause I like getting fucked all night.
No!
This is the last
gay rap video!
Alright, okay, I'm done after this.
No, you're not.
Why?
That shoddy kick harder than Scotty too hotty and catch more bodies than Benghazi.
Okay.
Shit'll get more sloppy than when Poppy taught me.
Awesome.
I go harder than when his cock is inside me. He rock this ass until I'm walking knock-kneed. He beat it up harder than Creed. Hit it from the back till my asshole bleed. Then he take it out slow and he bless me with his seed.
That was gay as fuck! But my nigga got bars, though!
You get that?
Daddy, what's going on, man?
What's going on, son?
Oh, happy Father's Day.
What the hell is this?
They socks. Put them on your feet.
It's Father's Day. And you gonna get me some damn socks?
Keep your feet warm.
Shut the fuck up! 23 years. I done kept a roof on your head, clothes on your back, and food in the refrigerator. And all I'm worth is some damn socks. I don't want no damn socks.
Well, at least you have me.
Well, then that makes two things I did not want.
Dad.
I'm not your dad.
Dad.
I'm not your dad.
Father.
I am not your father.
Yo, like, I don't think you're ready for all this dick. You know what I'm
saying?
Let
me see it then.
Excuse me?
I'll show you how ready I am.
Girl, what you doing? The TV all
on? Nah, you gonna let me see all of this dick.
What?
What is this?
That's dick?
What is this? I can't do nothing with this.
It's not hard. It's not even hard yet. It's not in my final form.
Not hard? It hasn't even grew. Like, you need to water this little seed so it can grow.
It's not funny.
It's like my baby nephew. Hold on. Let me take a picture so I can send it to my homegirl. Hashtag baby dick.
Give me my dick.
You need to get your dick game up. Like, what the fuck, nigga?
They just keep locking out the sun.
It's okay. It's okay.
It seems
sincere. When you trying to hoop, bro?
Bro, we can hoop.
Where y'all niggas from, cuz?
Oh, we
nigga,
don't
that's bet. Rolling 20 crit, nigga.
Oh, okay. Y'all niggas from 20s, cuz?
Yeah. We. Me and him. From 20 crit. And we will line it up with all nine of your big niggas. Nigga.
Oh, is that right?
That's right, nigga.
No, it's not, because I'm not going to
bet.
Do that anymore.
After we beat your ass, we going to shoot you, nigga.
Shoot us! Kill us! We ready to die for the hood, nigga. That's on rolling 20 crit. Kill us! Kill us, nigga! Kill me and him! Do it!
Put the money in the bag! Now!
You want something?
Some chips? Cookies?
What the hell are you looking at him for? Go ahead and go get you something.
You better not move. Get whatever you want, G.
Hey! Hurry your ass up! Hello? Are you there? Bring your ass!
All this.
You said I could get something.
Yes! Something! As in one thing, not the whole damn store! Man, go put that shit back. This man has a business to maintain. Be considerate.
You little greedy ass young nigga. Shit. If you want something, get a job, get your own money, and pay for it yourself. You feel me?
So. So. What are we?
I like to think we're human beings. We could be aliens. I'm a fucking unicorn. You like detox after sex or
no,
what?
No, silly. Like, what is this?
This is life. Ball is life.
Oh my God, no. Like, you and me.
You and me? Are children of God. Glory be to God. Amen. Where are my shoes at?
I just thought that we were something, you know?
You thought wrong. It's okay. I overthink
so
sometimes too.
You just wanted to fuck me like these other niggas?
No. No, you're special, okay? To someone, not me, but you're special. Let's just go home. I'm gonna go home. You wanna go home? Let's just go home.
Seems like I
Let's go home.
Up.
So what's up?
What you mean?
trying to see what's up with you. Like, what's good?
I don't know. Oh my God, I'm shy. Stop looking at me.
I'm just trying to admire how beautiful you are.
Oh my God, stop. You are so sweet.
I'm trying to see how sweet you are, too.
Oh my God.
So what's up?
Don't you have a girlfriend?
She not here, so I ain't got one.
She wouldn't like this.
Ain't nothing happening yet.
Oh my God, you got a girl.
Wow. Wow.
What?
You know I'm trying to cheat! So why you keep bringing her up?
Because she...
Why?
Because
why? Why? I'm taking my dick home. I'm going home. I'm going home.
How you guys doing?
Guys? There are women in the audience as well.
Right?
Thank you.
Get them,
okay,
sis.
Guys, women, okay. What about the transgender?
Y'all too. Everybody.
Y'all and everybody are not the correct pronouns to address someone.
Exactly.
Okay, human. Not a pronoun. I hope you have a daughter someday and someone calls her a human. You transphobic bigot.
Okay, so this black guy walks into a bar.
Was he discriminated against by institutionalized racism?
No.
So racism doesn't exist?
I didn't say that.
What you not about to do, my brother,
mm-hmm.
is perpetuate a narrative that enables racism and gives them a reason to say racism is not real.
Rich.
I can't support someone who isn't racially biased like I am. My niggas.
He not woke. Okay.
Better like. Did you just speak Spanish?
Oh my God, he
You're
did.
Appropriating Latino culture. Mm. Oh my God. Oh my God. He just did an exasperated gasp. That's hate speech.
You sexist.
Racist.
Coon.
Asshole. You, bigot.
You Uncle Tom.
I was just about to tell a joke.
A joke!
Oh,
jokes!
No,
a joke.
What?
No. What?
It's 2018. You can't tell jokes.
Jokes are hate speech.
Boycott.
You're an insensitive asshole, so we have to march, right?
We had so much respect for you until you made a joke about something we were sensitive about. You should be ashamed. You should be ashamed. You are the problem. Okay, you're the problem.
Excuse me.
Yes?
Hi, can you show me where the pet food is?
Of course! If you go down past the laundry aisle, don't go through
Oh
the
my god! Oh my God, oh my God. Okay, I'm flattered, okay, but I'm just not interested, okay? Where did you say the pet food was?
Yeah, it's over by...
Oh my God! Okay, you seem like a sweet guy, but you're not my type. Where's the pet food?
So
I don't want you! I don't want you! Okay? Where is the pet food? I don't! I don't!
Excuse me, I'm
I don't!
I'm going
Where is
home.
Your manager?
I'm leaving!
Run me your shit, nigga! Anything you got, I want it, nigga!
Nah!
My phone and my debit card is in my pocket.
Nigga, is this Metro PCS? Fancy, cuz, on the dead homies. Nigga, what's the balance on this?
Check the app.
Alright, cuz, don't move. Yeah. Cuz, how do I work this shit, cuz?
Unlock it. And then go to my application.
Alright, nigga, I got it. I got it.
Yo, I'm sorry. Here, cause I just take your phone, cause take your debit card, cause you can have it. Yo, bro, I ain't got much. That's why I'm out here robbing niggas. But if you need a couple dollars, my nigga, I got you. You hungry, bro?
Excuse me, sir. Sir, excuse me. Excuse me, sir! Huh? I just seen you eye-raping me right now.
What?
Yeah, eye-raping. You glanced at me for half a second, so it's considered eye-raping.
Man, I didn't even notice you were standing there to right now.
First of all, don't mansplain me, and rape is not a joke. Do not joke about rape.
When did I joke about
Why
rape?
Are you man-terrupting me? Don't man-terrupt me. That is also rape. I would call the cops, but you're privileged because you're a man and they won't do anything. Where is your logic? I'm a feminist. We don't use logic. You don't need logic to prove that all men in the world contribute to a rape culture.
all women are oppressed, and that there is a gender wage gap.
There is no wage gap.
Disagreement triggered. Shut the fuck up! There is no wage gap. Rape culture does not exist in the U.S. And mansplaining is not a thing!
It's
not a thing!
Google it. Do your research.
Mansplaining is not a thing!
You're ignorant.
Go tweet that.
You're ignorant. Do your research. Why was you in the shower for so long? You usually shower for 16 minutes. You was in there for 35 minutes. Are you trying to be extra clean for another bitch?
Anthony, what is this?
A book?
Don't play with me. It was right here yesterday, and it was moved 2 centimeters to the right. Did you have a bitch in my house? Yo ass didn't move it. You don't read. Yo, who the fuck is this bitch that you all hugged up on? Huh? Who is it?
Who? That's my mom.
Will you tell that bitch to keep her hands off my nigga or she ain't gonna have no hands?
It's my mother.
I don't give a fuck. Fuck that bitch.
You do this shit every week.
We went through the desert and over the lake. Where do we go next?
Immigration, get on the goddamn ground. Move, and I will blow your fucking head off!
Immigrant has been detained. You've been on our watch list for a long time, Dora. Now you, the map, and that backpack is getting deported. But before we do that, let's see what you got in this thing.
Wow. Typical.
You got all this random shit in here except for your green card. Where are your priorities, Dora?
Oh! Jackpot.
No! No! Can you guys say no? Say no!
Just as I suspected. Smuggling Mexicans in your backpack.
La migra.
Yeah. La migra. Alright, boys, that's everything. Half of Mexico is probably in this bag. Lock it in a cage. And load up this dude and Dora the illegal. And let's keep it moving. Alright? This is just the beginning.
You be out fucking dirty blah, blah, bitches. Blah.
You know every goddamn thing.
You dirty dick ass nigga.
Your son in here, Susan.
Oh, he's my son.
Your son.
He's my son.
Yes, your son. I don't even know if the nigga mine.
Oh, but his ugly ass was yours around tax time when you tried to claim somebody.
What else the little nigga good for? He ain't mine until it's tax time. And shit. Why you nagging me anyway?
Yep.
You ain't even want this boy.
Well, your broke ass couldn't afford an abortion.
I told your ass. I know somebody.
Sure. Okay.
Could have took a hot spoon and scooped his little ass right out of that motherfucker.
Whatever, okay? He's your mistake.
Shut up, bitch.
Okay, God, I'm a bitch. Damn. Remember that.
I'm not your dad. I am not your dad.
Daddy.
I am not your dad.
Hey, Griffey, what? What's that on your shirt?
Griffey! No! Oh my God!
Yeah!
you fucking eat that?
Well, I put it in my mouth, and then I start chewing, and then I swallow it.
You're fucking sick. You're a sick fucking human being. Do you know how many animals they kill a minute so you can eat that burrito?
No.
A billion. Yeah, a billion. Google it. Do you know how many cows and pigs that they slaughter? All the rhinos and snakes and lions that they kill, the chickens?
Oh my God, not the chickens.
Do you even care about the environment? No, because you're eating scum and you're scum and you hate animals. Do you even know what's in the food that you're eating?
Yes, chicken, rice, beans. They put onions in my shit too. I didn't ask for that.
Not just that. You're eating GMOs and pesticides and feces. Yeah, you're eating shit.
Yo.
Literally.
Yo, and it's killing you slowly
and you're gonna die.
Up!
You always talking about the environment. What are you doing to help the environment? What do you do for the environment as a vegan besides complain about what people eat, tell people to go vegan, and Instagram vegan food? Huh?
That's what being a vegan is.
Okay, go be a vegan somewhere else. Get the fuck out my face.
Baby? What's up, baby?
You fucking ugly.
Okay.
Like, you really fucking ugly. Like, dog is shit. Garden gnome, busted face ass nigga. Like,
that shit was weak.
Oh, cockeyed ass. Like, who are you looking at? What the fuck? Oh, anteater mouth face ass.
You think you so funny, huh?
Oh, big ass head shaped like a cereal box.
Oh, I know we not talking about big heads.
Why would you say that?
I ain't even say nothing yet.
But it was implied. Like, you're really gonna talk about my head? Like, that's fucked up.
Baby.
No, don't baby me. Since my head's so fucking big.
It's a joke. It was a joke.
No, fuck you.
I didn't even get to finish my joke.
Since my head's so damn big, how about you go get a bitch with a smaller head then? How about that?
It was joking.
Since I'm a fat, ugly, stupid, dumb bitch who's retarded with a fucking big ass head, how about you break up with me? Since you don't love me no more because my head's so fucking big. Bitch!
Going home.
Hi, hi! Welcome!
Hi, can I have a double bacon cheese?
Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm flattered, but I'm not looking for anything right now. I'm sorry.
Oh no, I just wanted a number six.
Oh my
six.
God, look, you look like a sweet guy, okay? I'm just not interested.
I just want some food.
I'm not interested, okay? I do not want you! I don't want you! I do not want you!
I'm going home.
I don't want you!
I'm gonna go home.
I don't want you!
I'm going home.
Black women are the most oppressed, my brother. Bottom of the bottom. Lowest of the low.
I agree with that.
It is hard out here for a sister. Our own black men don't even want us. They want Mexican and Asian and white women, my brother.
I mean,
and if they do want us, we have to be light-skinned or of a lighter shade to not only be accepted by our own kind, but to be accepted by society.
That is not objective.
You are lost, my brother. Listen, the light-skinned woman was created by them to divide black people, my brother.
Wow.
Yes, think about it, King. Light skin equals yellow bone. Bone rhymes with clone. They cloned our people into a lighter shade so that they can get rid of the darker ones, my niggas. Light skin people are basically white people, and that's why everybody wants them. With their light skin privilege. Yeah. Laugh, coon. Laugh at your own people, you Uncle Tom. Make a joke out of us for all of your non-black followers. I will, because you woke people are a joke. You are fake woke, fake conscious, fake outraged, reaching for attention ass, weak ass, pro-black clowns. You're a joke. A joke. You're a joke. And that goes to all you fake woke, pro-black Twitter hoes. Get a grip.
Mr. Griffin.
What's going on, Doc?
Everything came back great. You're a healthy young man. You just need to drink more water.
Cool. Thanks, Doc.
Of course. Oh, here goes your medical bill.
Okay. Let me see how we living out here. The hell is this?
I just told you. It's your medical
bill. I know what the fuck it is! I owe all this money and ain't nothing wrong with me. You better fucking give me cancer!
What?
If I'm paying all of this, something needs to be wrong with me, and I want cancer. I want cancer.
We can't give you cancer.
Y'all can bill me this, but can't give me cancer? Bullshit! Inject me with cancer right fucking now! Give me cancer! Diabetes! AIDS! Because I'm not paying this bill unless I'm dying!
Griffey. He's just looking at me.
Why is he balling his fists? He's coughing.
What's with the smirk?
Anthony. Did he just say my name? How does he know? Does he know who I am? Is there gonna be a flashback right now?
Now class, if you look at the next page of the chapter, you can... Hold on class. Young man in the back. Young man!
What's up?
There you go. No sleeping in my classroom. It's in the syllabus.
My bad.
Now see class, the Industrial Revolution was one of the... Okay. Young man!
Huh?
Am I boring you?
Nah.
I'm boring you, huh?
Nah, you tight.
This is not sleepy time. Mm. This is learning time. You don't come to... Oh, my God. You falling asleep while I'm talking to you. Get your ass up!
I'm up.
I say?
You said good morning.
It is 3:10 in the afternoon!
I'm gonna just go.
Sit down!
I'm gonna go home.
Sit down!
I'm tired.
Sit down!
I'm tired. I'm gonna go home and go to sleep.
You go sit down and not sleep! How about that?
Good afternoon.
What's up?
Would you like a bag?
Excuse me?
Would you like a bag?
Oh, he asked me again. Come on, man. A bag. Really? For all this? Come on, man. Why would I need a bag for something I can barely hold with my own two hands? That don't make no sense. A bag. Nah, man. No bags. I'm just gonna carry all this stuff with the third arm that I'm gonna pull out of my dick. So, we good.
Oh! You know what? I forgot. I got psychic powers. Isn't that ironic? I'm just gonna Professor X all this shit to my car. So you good?
Yo, I don't want to freak nobody out with my telekinetic abilities. So maybe I just go to Home Depot and get some Mexicans to come in here and take my stuff to my car or maybe to my home or whatever. So it don't really matter. We good though. Yo, hear me out, okay? I can do all that other stuff I was talking about, or listen, it's gonna blow your mind. It's a long shot, okay? And I know that you cashiers work really, really hard. And if it's not too much trouble, and I know that I'm asking way, way too much of you. But maybe, just maybe, you can
bag my fucking
Shit! Come on, man. You see all this stuff? You see when I was walking up, I was dropping stuff, I was having a hard time. Yes, I need a bag. So bag.
Can I play with y'all?
Nah, bro. We got five, man.
Oh, okay. That's cool. Y'all need one?
Oh, we just waiting on a homie right now, but we got a squad, though, bro.
All right. For sure. I'll just kick it here then.
Hey! Who trying to run? We need one!
Oh, bro. Pick me up. I'll run.
Anybody else?
Bro, I play.
Somebody! Anybody, please!
Bro, pick me up. Let me run.
Bro, you're not about to run on my team.
Bro, let me run on your team.
You not running on my team.
Bro, I just...
You not running on my team! You are ass! You are poop! Your game is trash!
Not that bad.
Get off the court! We gonna run it with four.
I got last. Anybody wanna run, let me know. Anybody trying to run? Let me know.
So what's up?
You tell me.
Say less.
Oh my god, right here? Right now?
Oh, no. I just let my dick out by accident. Yes.
Oh my god, what if somebody sees us?
Ain't nobody worried about you with my dick.
Did you hear that?
I ain't hear nothing. Keep looking like you was looking.
Hold on, wait. The car's passing.
Bruh, they not worried about you.
Okay. Hold on, wait. It's a lady. She's walking her dog. Wait.
Oh my god. Bro, she not even looking over here, man. Keep sucking my shirt.
Wait. Oh my god. A mosquito is watching us.
Are you going to suck my dick?
Yes.
Then suck it. Fuck him. Fuck them. Fuck her. Fuck all his bullshit. Suck it! Suck it! Suck! Suck! Suck!
God.
I'm up. What?
I'm sorry to wake you, sir, but do you know what's happening in Germany right now?
Yo, I'm hungover as fuck.
It's getting bad.
Lucifer threw this wild ass party last night. Shit was hot.
God, what we gonna do about Germany down there?
What? What's going on?
Yo, like hundreds and thousands of people is getting slaughtered, like. They wildin' down there, God. And, like, you know this already. Like, you God. You know everything.
Do I, though?
Yes. So, what are we about to do about it, God?
Look, man, I ain't about to do shit, alright?
What? Why?
Look, dog. If I stop the Holocaust, there's going to be more at cost.
Did you get that?
Yeah, I got it, man. What do you mean?
Listen, man. If I stop the Holocaust, okay, Michael Jordan will never be born, which means Kobe has no moves to steal to be the greatest, which means there will be a boring NBA. Do you want a boring NBA?
No.
And also, if I stop the Holocaust, no manga, which means no anime.
No anime?
And worst of all, if I stop it, no Chick-fil-A.
Oh no.
So ask yourself, saving the lives of hundreds and thousands of Jews or Chick-fil-A?
Chick-fil-A.
100 times Chick-fil-A.
Yeah,
I fucking thought so. And get the fuck out. I'm about to go play Red Dead Redemption.
Hey.
Hey, I just got back from voting, man. What's up, man? What time are you going?
I'm not going because I'm not voting.
What?
I'm not voting.
What you mean?
I mean, I'm not voting, which means I'm not going to vote. I said it like twice, well, three times now.
Why? Why you not voting, dog? Why? Why?
Because I don't want to.
What? Yo, dog, you gotta vote, bruh. You gotta vote.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do. If you don't vote, your kids gonna be prostitutes sucking dick.
What?
Yup. You don't vote? Gas stations, they getting shut down. No more gas for nobody. And everybody in the world gonna die. They dead because you ain't vote.
Oh, that's how it works.
Yes. It's gonna be World War II, part two.
Wouldn't it just be World War III?
Vote! 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 They just keep locking. Vote. Vote.
Remember, no class on Monday. Mr. Griffin, can I have a word with you?
Oh, yeah. This is about your essay, man. What's going on? I'm concerned.
Yeah, actually...
First of all, you didn't even type it. Okay, you're in college now. You type everything in college.
Yeah,
Second of all, you have all these grammatical errors here. Like here.
I am tired of living. I am exhausted of feeling like I'm not good enough.
That's a run-on sentence.
Professor,
I am tired of living, period, or semicolon. You know this, Mr. Griffin. Oh, then here. My life is an endless cycle of disaster. Disaster is spelled wrong. My needs to be capitalized. Oh, this too. I hope everyone misses me because today is my last day on Earth. I tried all I can do, but nothing was good enough. Nothing. No commas, no periods. I mean, what the fuck am I even reading, Mr. Griffin?
I'm very disappointed in you, Mr. Griffin. If you're gonna write essays like this, then you should kill yourself.
End your fucking life. Die. Jump off a cliff and shoot yourself in the face. Because this essay is fucking terrible.
Yo, Griff, you wanna come with me to get some shoes, dude?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, how y'all doing? What Nikes would you like to set on fire?
We got some Air Max. They the hottest thing out right now.
I got one more.
Y'all like Kobe's? Cause these right here are fire.
Those are pretty nice.
Get it? Because y'all lighting shit on fire. So it was a little fire pun.
I didn't come here to set anything on fire.
But I did come to light this place up!
Yeah, bro.
What if the world doesn't exist?
What do you mean?
What if nothing is real, bro? What if this is all a test? A game, a simulation.
Like the Matrix?
Exactly. What if nothing is really real and everything is really fake?
Fake? Like what?
Like people. What if people are really programs or like actors? And they're implemented into our lives to see how we react to certain things. Like we're test subjects. Oh my God. What if people in places become idle until we come into contact with them?
What? What are you talking about?
Like anywhere that I am not present in that place in time does not exist until I am there.
Wow.
Oh no. Is religion real? Is death real? Is history real? Is God? Is God real?
Okay.
Oh my God.
You tripping. I'm about to go get some water.
Is this chair real? Am I really breathing? Can I really see? Did I really take a shower?
Hey, man, you a trip,
dog. I'm really thinking right now.
Oh, my God, 9/11. The Holocaust, slavery, it's all a lie. Oh, my
God. I think he's on us.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the new iPhone.
Damn, another one?
What are the new features?
It doesn't matter. It's a new iPhone.
Where's the lie?
You're right.
Very true.
But if you must know, it comes in two sizes. iPod Touch size and Galaxy Note size.
Very innovative.
And another new thing is the name we gave it. The iPhone XS and XS Max. And for the broke niggas who need lower monthly payments,
me?
The iPhone XR.
That's my broke ass for sure. This is it, Chief.
So what can we expect with the new iPhone?
Nothing at all. We are literally selling you the exact same iPhone X with a different name and a new camera feature. We're like NBA 2K. We just copy and paste. We don't really change much. Okay? But it's an iPhone.
Very true. It is an iPhone.
Yes. An iPhone with a camera.
Anything else, though? Excuse me?
What else besides it being an iPhone with
that
a camera?
That nigga got an Android.
Are you not listening? It's an iPhone with a camera.
Yeah, I know. That's the only thing you need to know. It's an iPhone. That's all people care about.
True. Okay?
That's the only reason why people buy iPhones is because they're iPhones.
Preach.
And they have nice cameras.
Yeah,
but it is an iPhone! And it has a nice camera! iPhone!
But
iPhone!
Look, man.
iPhone! Okay, it doesn't matter what Apple puts out. Apple could sell a cucumber for $2,000. People will buy it. Now shut your bitch ass up before I fold you.
Hello?
Hey, nigga. We got your girl.
Shut your ass. Yo, who is this?
Hey, don't worry about that. But if you ever want to see her again, we want $10,000.
$10,000?
Yes.
Okay. Let me run to the bank real quick.
For real?
No, nigga. What the fuck? You just got to put a bullet in her skull.
What?
Look, we all gotta die someday, right? And I guess today gonna have to be her day because I ain't got what you asking for. She annoying anyway. All she do is complain and watch Grey's Anatomy.
Shit, you be doing me a favor.
Oh my God. She don't even give head. Yo, why would I even pay $10,000 for you to give her back to me when I don't even want her in the first place? If I'm giving you $10,000, it better be to kill her, stupid dumbass.
Let her go.
Yo, what about the money?
Man, let her go,
man. You deserve better, sis. Okay. You deserve better. You are a queen. Okay. You are a queen.
Hey, niggas, it's a party tonight, cuz. We turning up.
Hell yeah.
Nigga,
yeah,
and I ain't gotta work. Nigga, gang.
Okay,
nigga.
Okay, calm down, guys. Calm down.
I'm sorry, I have to get a little excited.
Oh, my phone ringing. Everybody shut the fuck up.
Nobody was even talking.
Boop. Hello?
We need you to come in.
I'm busy.
We busy too. That's why you're gonna come in tonight.
I'm going out.
You don't come in, you're gonna be out of a job.
But I just...
You don't come in tonight, your ass can turn up every night unemployed. Bring your ass in. Now! Now!
But I
can't. Now! 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 Now!
Here you go.
Thank you.
All right, y'all.
Bye. All right, Ron, bro. Right, see you later, bro.
Anthony.
Yeah.
Why are you standing around, man? Get to work.
Man, I just came to get my check. I don't work today.
You do now. Clock in.
What?
Work. Get to it, man. Come on.
Dude, I don't work today. I just came to get my check.
And if you don't start working right now, that's going to be your last motherfucking check. Get to work.
I don't even have my work clothes.
I don't care what you don't have. But you do have 5 seconds to clock in and get to work.
Get to work!
I'm going home. I don't work.
No, you're working. You're going to work.
I'm going home.
No, you're going to work.
I don't work. I'm going
home. Work!
I'm getting direct
deposit. You're going to work!
I'm going to get direct deposit.
You better directly deposit your ass in that back room and move some boxes.
Oh my God. Hey, baby.
Baby? Okay, no. Yo, you just seen me 3 hours ago.
It was a long 3 hours. I can't miss you.
You can miss me with that bullshit.
So. You're so funny. Oh my God, I told my sister about us.
Us? And... Whoa. What is this us? U.S. United States? What ain't no us? What are you telling people?
Everything. Like, since we've been together.
Stop telling people we talk. You was just lying. Because we not together. But we not together. We not nothing. You just exist.
Love bug.
Stop telling people we talk.
Peachy.
Go home. Go home. They just keep... Let's go. Let's go. Woo. Let's get a first down, baby. Let's get a first down. Let's get a first down. Let's get a first down. Let's go. Let's go. Woo. First down. First down. First down.
Can you relax?
Let's go. It's almost halftime. We need to score. Let's get this ball back. Let's go. Let's run. Let's get the ball before the time call out. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Let's go.
What are you, a coach now?
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Shit! Shit! God damn it, motherfucker! All you had to do was catch the damn ball.
It's not even God that serious. Damn. Accidents happen.
Shit. You an accident I wish didn't happen. Get the fuck out of my face.
Dad.
I'm not your dad no more.
Where is that dick?
Gotta hide.
Dick.
Oh no.
Here,
oh
dick, no. Dick. I'm coming for you.
Oh no.
Well, hello there, dick.
Hey, babe, happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine, take them drawers off, nigga.
Right now?
No, bitch. Yesterday. Yo ass should have been naked before I got home.
You wanna go to dinner first? I got reservations.
And I got reservations for you to eat this pussy. Now get naked, nigga. I'm gonna fuck you so hard you gonna stop aging.
I'm trying to hit 30, baby. What you talking?
Get naked!
I got your gift. You don't want your gift right now?
The only gift I want is that dick. Give it to me or I'ma take it.
I'm on my period.
I'm gonna fuck you so hard you really gonna be on your period. Now give me that dick! That dick! I want that dick! Yeah. I'ma ride your face so hard your gap gonna close, nigga.
Excuse me, sir?
Yes, sir. What can I do for you?
Can you take this back? I don't want it.
What was it?
Isn't it obvious? Look, with your eyes.
Okay, I see.
So what are you gonna do about it?
Sir, I can't do anything about it because you ate it.
So?
So I can't take it back if there isn't anything to take back.
Why?
Because you ate it!
Okay, it was nasty and I didn't like it.
Why would you eat it if it was nasty?
Why are you still standing here and not getting my refund?
Because we can't take back anything that you ate!
Okay, fine.
Fine. What you doing?
You want it back? You can have it!
Stop. Hey, you quit.
Stop. No! You want it back? Then take it!
Oh shit, yo! Oh my God!
You brought this on yourself?
Oh! Stop! Yo! Yo!
You like that?
No!
Huh?
You like that?
I just said no!
Fuck you!
You did this to yourself.
Why you doing?
You did this.
No, you did this to yourself, okay? Where's the manager?
What?
No, where's the manager? I want to speak to a manager.
I'm going home.
Not before I speak to a manager.
Tell Frank,
not.
I'm going
not
home.
Bef-
I'm
no!
Going home.
Where is your manager? Where is...
Call me father. Oh, bitch, call me father.
God. Oh, father God.
God. God.
What?
We gotta talk. Like, now. Right now. Shit! Get the fuck up out of here, man. Go.
Okay.
Man, this better be good. God, slavery been going on for 200 years now. When you gonna stop it?
Barely 200 years?
Barely? God, it's messed up down there. Them white people that you made is down there wilding. I told you not to make white people.
That's racist. Are you sure you want me to stop slavery, man? The economy is booming down there, and I ain't trying to be all in nobody bag, you feel me?
God, they down there raping and killing and beating black people with whips.
Yeah, they're really whipping the U.S. into great economical shape.
Why are you making jokes, man? That ain't funny, man. God, man, please do something, man. I don't want to see them people like that, man.
Look, man, you're missing the bigger picture here.
Bigger picture? People are down there suffering.
With great power comes great sacrifice, or some shit like that. Look, no slavery means no black excellence.
What? What are you talking about?
If I stop slavery, black people won't make a great impact in history.
Okay.
Black people are so amazing because of the hardships that they've had to face. No slavery means no segregation.
And that's a bad thing?
No, but think about it. No slavery means no segregation, which means no equal rights, which means black people have nothing to fight for. With nothing to fight for, some of the greatest black icons are just normal people. Martin Luther King, a pimp. Jackie Robinson, a mailman. Barack Obama, married to a white woman.
Oh no.
Their hardships made them fight harder, push boundaries, inspire those that's coming after them to do great things. Without slavery and segregation, niggas ain't shit, B.
I see. None of that, the first black nothing. No Black History Month, no Black Lives Matter.
Maybe I should stop slavery.
Black Lives Matter.
More like push our agenda or you're a coon.
More like white hate and confusion.
Some of them are actually valid activists, though.
Oh, no, I'm not disputing that at all.
But, yeah, just wait it out. Give it some time. You'll see.
Oh, when you leave, can you call that badass bitch back in here so I can drop some holy dick in her guts? Thank you.
Let's get this dub, baby. Let's get this dub, baby. Let's get it. Where we landing, y'all? Supply ship? No. Dude, don't be a pussy. Yo, break apart so we can drop faster. I need a peacekeeper. Looking for the guns. Where are the guns? Oh, found a gun. Mozambique. Throw the whole gun in the trash.
He's one shot. He's one shot. He's one shot. He's one shot. Fuck!
I'm down. He wasn't one shot. Oh, that's the problem. My damage settings were set to stacking and not floating. My math was off. I thought I hit him for 500 damage. Still need a peacekeeper. Is this game cross-plat? My buddy on PC wants to know.
One on me, one on me, one on me.
Three on me,
three on me, three.
Nine on me,
30 on me.
Okay, choosing characters. I choose last. All right, don't choose lifeline. Don't choose lifeline. That's my main. That's my main. That's my main. You bitch. I hate randoms. Oh, found a peacekeeper. Two squads are fighting over here. Seven squads are fighting over here. Let's third party. All of them. Does anyone have any shields?
Just one? It's just one? It's just one? He's reviving a scene? He's reviving a scene? I'ma kill him? I'ma kill him? Bang! I took down the whole squad!
Yeah, dude, I know it was actually you who took down the whole squad, you fucking sweatbox. Calm down, I'm just happy for you. I'm happy for us all.
Holy shit, I'm down. We got third party. Oh shit, revive me? Revive me? Come on, revive me? Revive me? Revive me? Wraith, make a portal. Make a portal, make a portal, make a portal, make a portal. Bangalore, throw smoke, throw smoke, throw smoke, throw smoke. He's one shot, he's one shot, he's one shot. Let's go, let's go. I'm down. Fucking Peacekeeper. The worst gun in the game.
Babe, I gotta tell you something.
What's up, babe?
I kind of cheated on you last night.
You kind of cheated on me? This is one of your little jokey skits, right?
Nah, I'm dead ass. But wait, before you get mad, hold on.
Before I get mad, nigga, what is wrong
with
you?
Hold on, just look.
Hold on, nigga. You're out here fucking other bitches.
Okay, wait, but look how bad she is, though.
What the fuck? No, nigga, I don't give a fuck about...
No.
Yeah?
No. Yes.
What?
Right?
Baby, she is bomb as fuck. You hit this?
Balls deep, baby.
You could barely get me. How did you smash this?
Hey, shit is wild. Yeah.
Oh my God, baby. I'm so proud of you.
I mean, this is something light. Like, it's regular. But thanks, baby. Hey, I appreciate that.
Damn, my nigga out here fucking bad bitches. Yes, King. I gotta call my mom and tell her. This is good. Congratulations, baby. Fritos are the best.
Are you serious, Nick?
Fritos?
Yes, Fritos.
Nigga, Fritos are the chips that you eat after you run out of all the other chips.
No, nigga, that's Cheetos, bro.
What?
Cheetos be the last chips to leave the box,
what?
Bro. Yo, if you eat Fritos before Cheetos, you a dirty nigga. And you probably wipe your ass with your thumb. Look, my G, Fritos are the last resort to anything, my guy.
Well, first of all, if you eat plain Cheetos in the first place, you're a disgusting piece of shit. Second, you sound dumb as fuck, nigga. Oh, stupid ass, stupid, dumb ass boy, stupid.
Stupid? Nigga, you eat Fritos!
Yo, look, I'm about to rate my chips.
Oh my God, go.
Number one is Fritos.
Fucking nasty!
Then it's Lay's. Then it's Cool Ranch Doritos.
You put Doritos after Lay's? What?
How long have you been a fucking psychopath?
Can I finish, please?
Go. Then it's Barbecue Lay's.
Your lineup is trash as fuck! And you trash! And you should have never been born! Bitch!
Hey, just chill.
Shut your bitch ass up! Now listen, nigga. It's nacho cheese. Then it's Cool Ranch. Barbecue Lay's. Regular Lay's. And Cheetos, nigga! Bitch ass, nigga. Fuck you!
Hey, how you doing?
Hi, welcome. What you want? You want noodle, half rice? What you want?
Yeah, half noodles, half rice.
Okay, what item? 2 item, 3 item, 4 item, what you want?
2. I'll take 2.
Okay.
Can I have the beef and broccoli, and do I got any more teriyaki chicken?
Or no more teriyaki for 15 minutes, okay? You wait 15 minutes, more teriyaki?
Yeah.
Okay. Teriyaki, the teriyaki chicken!
Okay. No!
Good morning, class. I'm your sub for today. Excuse me while I take row. Is there a Jorge here?
He's Jorge, homie.
Jorge, okay. I'm sorry. Jorge. Anton. Is there
Antoine, bro.
Antoine, I'm sorry. Is there a San Juan Avantasia here?
The San Juan Avant is silent. It's just Asia.
Okay.
Oh, I think I got this one. Is there a David?
Yo,
David?
It's David, man. It's David. All right, it's a common name, bruh. Come on. David.
Okay.
Man.
I'm sorry. Is there a Peter?
It's Peter. Peter.
A Peter?
It's Peter. It's Peter.
I said that. No. I said Peter.
No, it's Peter. It's Peter.
I said that. Peter.
No, you didn't. It's Peter. Okay, listen.
Peter.
Peter. No, Peter. No. It's Peter.
I said.
No, you. It's
I
Peter.
Said that.
Listen. Listen.
I'm saying
listen.
Peter.
It's Peter. It's Peter. It's Peter. Peter.
So what's up, little baby? You ready for this? Dick.
Yes.
Girl, shut up. You're not ready for this, dick.
Well, pull them pants down and let me show you I'm ready.
You nasty, but I'm with it.
What is that?
That's dick.
No, nigga. What's that hanging off the end? Why does it look like that? Is that a tumor?
No, like, I got a big dick. So, like, when I get hard, it grow into the skin.
No, nigga. Your dick look like an elephant trunk. Your dick, it look like an anteater, nigga. Your dick look like the end of a sweet potato. No.
No. It's not even my final form. Like, just get it hard. Like, lick it real quick.
Hell no. I'm not putting that shit in my mouth. It look like it stink. No.
No, just get it hard.
Like, no.
It look different hard. Like just.
No.
Just get it hard.
No. I'm going home. I'm going home. Bye, nigga. I'm going home. See ya.
Hey, Tilka, I said, come here, cuh.
Hey, north the deal, cuh. You trying to shoot, cuh? I'll take your money real quick, cuh.
No, cuh, listen, listen, cuh. I told cuz on the dead homies, cuh. I told cuz to leave cuh alone, cuh. And then cuz didn't, and he got his ass beat, cuz on Crip. That's on cuz.
Cuz on rolling 20 Crip.
Cuz
on insane Crip.
That's on ends, cuz.
Cuz on Boulevard, cuz.
On SOS Crip, cuh.
On Asian Boy Crip, cuz.
Oh, Walmart? Let's go to cuh.
This your laptop? Can I use cuh?
Cuh, look at weird cuz over here.
Over there smacking them Doritos. Let me hit those, cuh.
Cuh on the dead homies, cuh. I'm woke, cuh. On the dead homies, cuh.
Hold on, cuh. I'm watching this anime, cuh. That shit called Hunter Hunter, cuh. What's this nigga named Kurapika? Cuh with the shits, cuh on hood, cuh.
Hey, cuh, we should put cuh on the hood. Call cuz Kurapi Crit. Cuh on the dead homies, cuh.
How many illegals in the U.S.? A lot. How many Mexicans did I deport? A lot. A lot. Nah, I'm just playing. Hey, that's a great song. I love that song, man.
I'm not supposed to be here.
Exactly. That's why you're getting deported.
No, I'm not supposed to be in here. Y'all don't understand.
You know what I don't understand?
How the hell y'all keep getting into this country? How, Mr. 21 Savage?
Or should I say, Mr. 21 Months Past Due? I'm saying that you've been here too long and you need to go.
You know, I should try to deport more of you blacks. I just never really get the chance because black people don't get deported. They usually get gunned down. Less paperwork.
Look, man, y'all making a mistake.
The only mistake is having y'all in this country in the first place.
Please, let me explain.
Okay. Explain.
I am actually undercover.
Why are you talking like that?
I am MI6.
MI6? Like James Bond?
Precisely.
So you 0021?
Listen, I am here to assassinate Donald Trump.
What?
I do not know, but somehow I was compromised and he sent you after me to have me deported to interfere with my mission.
Why Donald Trump?
Because Donald Trump is actually Morgan Freeman.
No.
Yes. And Morgan Freeman is actually the Antichrist. Sent to destroy the world.
think. Have you ever noticed how oddly Morgan Freeman ages? It looks like he's been old his entire life. It is because he does not age, because he is the Antichrist.
It all makes sense now.
So please, release me so that I can do my job. Thank you. 21.
You will never, ever get away with it.
Okay, let's wrap this up. I made reservations at Applebee's. Dude, that's my window.
Let him go. You killed him.
My window. Yo, we have a front door, man.
Why did you kill him?
That window gonna cost me a lot of money.
Did you even go over your evil plan?
No. It's none of y'all damn business. Excuse me, can somebody get me an estimate on this, please?
Are you new to this? You're supposed to go over your evil plan with him, which then gives me enough time to swoop in and save him. That's evil villain 101.
Can someone call Frank, please, to fix this window?
You are going to pay for this.
My damn window.
Baby, you should get this one.
I don't know, baby. I like this one better.
Excuse me.
Hey, my, like, no disrespect. I just want to let you know that you beautiful, though. Like, no disrespect.
Aww, you lucky, you. That's really sweet.
You lucky. Yes, I am very lucky.
Oh, yeah, baby. Like, no disrespect, though. My, like, you something special, for real. Sure, no disrespect,
you. Thank
though,
you, bro. Really. He tells me all the time.
Yeah, that ass fat than a motherfucker. No okay, disrespect, thank though.
You. Just a little bit disrespectful.
But yo, like, it's no disrespect, though. But your ass so fat.
All right.
I play peekaboo with your butt cheeks.
Hey, man.
Hallelujah. Like, thank the Lord for this big ass, big titty bitch. Like, I would nut on your titties, then I would lick my own nut off of them big ass titties.
Excuse me?
You serious right now, my nigga?
What did he just say to me?
Like, I would take a piss on your heart.
Nigga, what?
Like, no disrespect, though? I would eat your rotting corpse.
Yo, get the fuck out of here, my nigga.
This nigga is
get the fuck out of here, no my nigga. Before I fuck you up, that's bro. Gross. Get the fuck
no
out of here, nigga.
No disrespect, though. No shit.
What I say? You know what the fuck you say, man. You know
I'm
what you say.
Be nice.
No. No, bro. No. Come on, man.
You gotta be nice, man. Like, why y'all acting like that, dog? Why y'all acting like that, man?